Alright, so I spent a pretty long time working on this really massive ring station made out of wing parts. I mean, it's up here now. No matter how I got there, it's up. Now some things I've noticed, other than it being an oval, the rover itself, the wheels face through the wing parts, and I think it's because I made the wings the thinnest setting possible. Another thing is, the Kerbals, when they're walking on this ring, sometimes phase through it. So that's pretty interesting. It's probably also, they're both probably caused by the super thin wings I used. If you were to recreate this, I'd thicken up the wings, but I'm pretty much done with artificial gravity stuff, because it's just magnetic boots, right? But the rover should, in theory, work. Now, I did make the nose a bit too long, so it couldn't actually go up the slopes, but even then, it should have still been able to ride around, but the wheels just clip right through the thin wings. Now, here's just a clip of me messing around with it.